Now that we have logged in to Brio HR, we land on our homepage. The homepage is what some would refer to as employee self-service. It means that every single employee in the company will have access here to their own information and will be able to perform important day-to-day actions. Some of those areas will cover the profile, so basically your employee file and the information that the company stores and keep track of about you. The directory, where you will be able to see the email, for example, of your colleagues, but you will even be able to access the company org chart. The leave management module, where you will be able to plan your holidays, apply for leave. The timesheets, where you keep track of your time spent on this or that project or activity. My goals will contain all the information about your performance management, your appraisals, your KPIs, and more. You will be able to access your payslips as well as submit your expense claims. This will depend, in fact, on which module your company has subscribed to and which access has been given to you as an employee. In this example, we can see this onboarding banner. In Brio HR, the onboarding module helps digitize the full new joiner onboarding process right from the offer letter, this period of time that we call the pre-boarding, so before the employee actually joins on day one officially, all the way to the probation period, often 3 to 6 months after that official first day. In this case, even if Jack, this user, has already started working in the company, because Jack is still in probation, he will see the onboarding banner appearing at the top. In a click, he will be able to access his onboarding progress, his onboarding related information, and he will be also able to submit additional information if relevant. On the left-hand side, as we can see, we have high-level information about yourself. This is just to allow you to make sure that everything is properly updated. On the far right here of the screen, we can see the Who's Away feature. This feature is actually very useful because it allows you at a glance to see if someone in the company, maybe someone you might need to talk to, or maybe someone you are waiting an answer from to an email, is potentially on leave. Of course, for confidentiality reason, you will not have any additional information about the leave type or the reason behind the leave, but you will just know very quickly if this person is not working. This has proven very useful, especially as we go more and more remote and companies have more and more distributed workforces. It avoids you to keep calling, keep sending emails, walking over to check and to finally see an empty seat. In 1 second, you can know that your colleague is or is not working today.